Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology. I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. I've heard they once fought another war, and that the Nazis lost.
maidens today.
Whoa, wait, listen, I was just trying to outflank them, that's all. Look, down there, there's a fork in the rails, you see it?
There was a ranger in the vicinity. Good work. I won't ask you about your mission here. We'll regroup and fall back. An honor to meet you. And thanks again.
Don't believe your capital now!
What?
When I came to my senses, I lost all hope. Nazi prisoners were used for slave labor or target practice.
Why should we hesitate? Let's shoot this red spy and be done with it.
Shouldn't we call the Gestapo?
It'll take him forever to get here from Reich. Who'll watch this pig till then?
Good point. All right, Red Scout. Offer a prayer to your Marx or whoever.
Hey, maybe if you beg, we'll think about killing you quickly.
One thing I like about the bad guys, there's always a lot of discussion before they get around to pulling the trigger. You owe me one, kid. You don't look like a rat. Who the hell are you? That's Hunter's token. I'd better take you to Miller. Whatever message you have, save it for him. Okay, let's move to the armored car. Okay, Pavel, here's the plan. You'll take him in the armored car to our real car. After that, we'll be real close. Just the hall and the black station.
And what about the mission?
Hey, Miller will hand you a medal if you bring news from Hunter. I'll handle the mission myself. Let's meet up at the Black Station. You be careful out there.
Thank you.
You should man the turret. It'll be harder to see you that way. I hope you know how to operate a machine gun, kid.
Well, guys, good luck to you.
Try to get past the roadblocks quietly. Keep your cool, and they might overlook the fact that we're standing in for the crew. If it all goes to hell, just do as I say.
What are you doing out here? This vehicle, it's not on the transport schedule.
We've been sent to the forward roadblock, Herr Officer, to deliver the ammo.
They've already received the ammo shipment. Who are you? Raise your eye shield.
Stop! Alert! Manual vehicles!
Thank you.
After our firefight with the Nazi trolleys, it seemed we would have an easy road ahead. Once again, I was wrong.
Almost there. Omen should be waiting at the black station.
Careful! Duck!
Damn them! Did they have to build all that junk? Watch out or you'll get knocked senseless, so either duck or shoot! Yeah, a creepy place. Always stay on guard in these tunnels. Relax for a second and you are dead meat. Once we had an incident, the only thing left on the rail car were the guy's boots. Nap, we'll be approaching a station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything.
Light! Someone must be there!
Take him out, Artyom!
A rail car! Close those gates!
This is the start. We gotta get out of here quickly. Much about it. So that's what it looks like.
Kill them or we'll never get out!
After Pavel's death, I was on my own. Somehow I had to reach Black Station. Ullman would meet me there and take me to Polis.
Dead men! My power! I will not stay outside of Mordeva.
Too many of the mutants broke through. Polis must be warned. But my fighting days are over, as you can see. I have a critical mission for you. Go up to our radio beacon. Contact Polis. And broadcast the emergency message I have prepared. Good luck, brother.
Uncle! Uncle, come on, get up! We'll get eaten! Please, wake up! Why are you sleeping? Let's go to Mom! You told me you'd take me to... Go away! Leave me alone! Mom told me not to talk to strangers! Please, Uncle! Are you hurt? Say something! He won't wake up! I think he's dead! He's dead, isn't he? Help! You'll take me? I don't know you, but if I don't, I guess I'll get eaten by the monsters. You have a gun? Okay, maybe I'll come with you then. You can shoot the monsters, right? Okay. My name is Sasha. You shoot, and I'll watch your back. I hate to leave Uncle here. I was visiting Uncle. He was taking me home when the monsters came. They jumped at him. He started shooting, but then a big uncle is really strong. He killed it with a knife. You don't look as strong as Uncle. I'll have to help you, or we'll both get eaten. There! I'm not allowed to touch it, but there's ammo in that locker. That one! I have a gun too. It's in a safe place till I'm old enough to shoot, but you can borrow it when your gun wears out. Should not throw grenades in here. Mom said the ceiling is weak and could come crashing down. What's that? Looks like a wire. There! Are we really leaving the station? Cool! I've never been to the tunnels before. Mom says there's a scary place where the kids go missing. Mom says if the kids go too far into the tunnels, the mutants catch them and eat their brains, and then those kids become mutants and go chasing other kids. Is that true? Wow! What's that up there? Wait! Uncle showed me a picture once. The sky. That's the sky, isn't it? It's like a painted ceiling. I'll be famous. I saw the sky. Think we can climb all the way to the sky? Wait, I don't really want to go this high. Don't drop me.
Is really important to all of us. And if his son died,
Uncle is dead, Mom. But this man took me on his shoulders. I helped.
Oh God, poor Seroja. Thank you for saving my son. I can never repay you. But take these cartridges. At least it's something.
All right, let's go.
The Black stays not far from here, but this tunnel goes the other way. You need to go up to the surface. Be careful, new creatures have appeared there. Nazis. They built an outpost in the street, it's just outside. At the square, you'll find an underground crossing leading to the Black station.
Special offers and discounts! Best guns from the Forge Masters! For you. Just buy and shoot. Take it! Just one of those left. Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase.
Great rate!
Bullets exchange! And where is your ammo? Mine's here. And problems come. How much did you say? Always handy. You're welcome.
Come through.
went up again to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hull Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface. But I need to fulfill...
Let's go through it again. We have 15 minutes at max to get the airlock open. If we don't make it in time, fall back to base.
I've been thinking about blowing it up. What do you say, Herr Officer? Staying up here gives me the creeps.
Look what we have here, a tinker. Brilliant! And did you think about what we'll do once we capture the...
find it soon.
Thank you.
Anyone around?
People, got to look for him.
Where?
We'll catch him anyway.
Not me.
So, anything here?
Anybody see him?
Well, I think. Nah, nothing.
What did you do?
You fight! You! Casualty!
You're done for!
Get down! When the barge is down!
It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Ullman had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Who is it?
Surrender and you won't get hurt. I swear!
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right. Later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis. Hey, who's there?
Look for the coming.
Careful. Let's cover it up. Keep your eyes peeled.
Nobody here.
What now? Forward?
Yes. Stay.
Watch out!
Clear again.
About Metro 2 and the Invisible Watchers?
No.
You've heard of Ragnarok, the last battle of the gods? Well, Metro 2 is the place where the gods of the Soviet pantheon will take shelter, if the forces of evil prevail. The legends say Metro 2 lies hidden beneath this one. Ours is the Metro for the shepherds, and the Metro 2 is for the shepherds and their dogs. Once upon a time, the shepherds ruled a herd from there. But later, their strength weakened, and their sheep were dispersed in many directions.
What?
Attention! We got company! Here!
Take a casualty! Careful!
Casualties! You pig!
Grenade!
Come, you're done for!
Artyom, my man! You made it!
I hear. You climb in here and rest. We'll reach Polis soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
Fear. We're weak. We'll die. Terror. This is the end.
Even children hated by their parents. Try to love and understand them. We wish to understand you and help you.
No, the door!
We want.
What is he doing?
Wicked phenomenon, yes. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.